head back into Area Zero. Let's go. Uh-oh, he's still got this look in his eyes. Didn't think I'd be back. You have this look on your eyes. Yep. Sandwich! Sandwich lizard! How? I think I'd come back down here. We're taking the quick way down. I think I'd be back. Expect to be back. I hear moving, things moving. Where is the entrance again? Right. Oh, you have no idea. Yep. That's weird. Uh-oh. Spy movie. Do this again. Just in case I get to catch him on. Prolonged inactivity. Indigo disc. I don't need your permission for that. Underdeaths. I think I'd be going back in here. Yeah. Oh, that's not worrying at all. What? What? Oh, you think? What? Yes. Oh, no. A massive cavern exists under beneath Area Zero, and there slumbers Terapagos, the hidden treasure of Area Zero. Its body has become crystal, protecting it from hostile outsiders. It appears that rousing it will take some time. In this cavern, I have witnessed the terrestrial phenomenon occurring in a way I have never seen above ground. Terrestrialization that appears to hold the power of every known type. I have dubbed this terra type the Stellar type for now. Could Terapagos' influence be at play? You can grab him later. You can try. Thank you. Ah. What? What is that? I can't catch it. Okay, time for a more direct approach. First use of that move was Terra boosted, but still can't catch it. So that explains what we need to do then. We need to keep going. More carving. Stellar Terra shards. I know what I'm walking into here. Let's get our Shifu in. Oops. From the entrance. Looks like a Noivern. Flare Blitz TM, Sue. I'm not going to be able to catch these things early. Next. Looks like another one. Looks like multiple. Oh. I need this all the way over there. Sandy shocks? Boom. Boom. Okay. Hold on a sec. We're almost there. How about that other batch of crystals? Yeah, there was another batch of crystals. Did that open? Nope, still not open. Getting close. Yeah. A whole tree made of crystal? Yep. I just used those trap the ghosts on the top of it. Perfect. No time to lose. I feel like I'm gonna have to deal with one more fight with him. What wild Pokemon? This is it. Just in case. This looks a lot like a terror raid den. a terror raid den. Using his master bolt. You don't even know how that Pokemon works. Good. Come on, you should have fought it. Really had to resort to the master bolt? We had one last fight. Singles or doubles? Wait, he's starting with? It's a single. I don't know this thing's typing. Wait a minute. Lady 5. You can't fight me using only that! Distorting type matchups. Then let's see what this Pokemon can do. That's more like it, I guess. What? It broke a Master Ball! Oh, we may have made a huge mistake. Kieran. If you understand that, then help! Oh god, it's got the barrier. Thank you. I need to attack multiple times. Probably don't have much time. Yeah, well, I need to build up the meter needed. Terra Starstorm? It's got a good move on its end. Come on. Come on. One more hit. I don't need to do this yet. That got the barrier, right? Send headbutt. Is it Psychic Dragon normally? No, Psychic Rock. No, I'd be taking... wouldn't be taking super effective damage from... Collision Course. It's brought its barrier back up. What? Oh no, it's typing. Alright. If I've got a... If my Terra Orb is charged up... I need Kyogre. I'm gonna do this! I'm gonna do this right! I'll have to use Forge Impulse, though. Okay. It's another barrier. It actually undoes. Oh wow, it'll actually un-Terra. Thank you. Probably two. Switch typings. So water typing. All right, you're a Ogre Pawn. Got 5 months. Dragon shield. Water pulse. We almost got it. Pickle beam. It's fine. Tough. I'm actually hitting it with everything I got. Okay, we got it into the red. one last barrier. No, wait. What? Okay, we better hit this. I couldn't finish it. Almost. Come on, Caridon. Sure about this? All right. Been too weak to... It's over. Ah, don't worry about it. I didn't get to where I was in one night. Let's go back. We never got to fight against... Now that I think about it, we never actually got to fight against Nimona's original team. Did we ever stop being friends? And I think that's the Pokemon Scarlet and Violet DLC. It was alright. Liked it. Hmm. And of course my Joy-Con is being a pain again. I can't... Okay, no skipping. Yeah, it was alright. I'm just happy I managed to get all this done in one day. I've got this all this done. I guess I can worry about with the next game. Well, I think most of you might have an idea of what I'm going for next. So I won't say anything. Wait a minute. Hushimitsu. Wait a minute. I swear I recognize that name. No, that can't be. No, I thought he was a voice actor. No. Has to be a different guy. There we go. Superman 64 challenge. Only take a look at the Terrapagos. Alright. And that's that one. You wanted to talk? Stellar type terrestrialization grants a boost to all moves, but only once per move type. After you use a move, no other moves of that type will get the boost. In Terra Raid battles, all moves will be boosted without limit. So that's how the Terra Stellar Terra type works. It's a normal type. It's a physical attacker? No, wait. Oh, wow. That's pretty strong. He was waiting for me in the entrance. I guess we're gonna wrap up one last thing. Ew. Come on. Why is my controller? You have? Yeah, it's a nice place. Yeah, I can do that. All right. I think that's good enough for now. Thank you for watching, and until next time.